Hey. Vsauce, Michael here. Today we'll be talking about how you can prove 1 plus 1 equals 2. Or, is it?